So in the previous quiz, you saw that the solution evolves on a pretty long time scale, but the step size that we are required to use in the solver is pretty short. That's a phenomenon that can occur with certain types of differential equations. It's called stiffness. It's of course annoying if we are forced to use a very small step size, even though the solution develops on much longer timescales. There is no generally accepted definition of what stiffness precisely means, but if you think about this situation, you may get an idea about where the term comes from. Imagine that we have a pendulum, a mass attached below, and this is a stiff spring, and the pendulum swings left to right and can oscillate up and down. Then we have two different timescales, the timescale of the swinging motion and the timescale of the oscillation of the spring. And this timescale of that oscillation is going to be much smaller than the timescale of the swinging motion. The observer, however, mostly sees the swinging motion and can't see that oscillation up and down. This oscillation, however, will force us to use a very tiny time step in a forward Euler solver.